In Marion County, multiple shots were fired at a county judge's car after she pulled into the wrong driveway on Friday. Marion County Sheriff's Office says Judge Lena Pope was headed to make an inquest and pulled into the driveway. She realized that she was at the wrong address and decided to leave. As she was leaving, Joseph Falk fired multiple shots at her car. She got away unarmed, but Falk was arrested and charged with unlawful possession of a firearm.